Oh, 11:11 on the clock. This right here, let me first say that I've been on social media for quite a while, so I'm very much aware of the fact that social media provides opportunities for people to place their opinions and comments and perspectives down in the comment section, right? However, I am very much aware of my assignment, and I am here to offer solutions, not opinions. So for those of you who follow this ideology, could you please provide some solution for those who have no other option but to put their ancestor altar inside of their bedroom? Because when I think about my ancestors, they didn't have 4-bedroom homes, right? They didn't even use a bathroom in the house. They had outhouses, right? So I'm talking about turning nothing into something because that's what they did. So we're capable of doing that as well. And if you go to any long-term practitioner or a priestess, the first thing they're going to tell you is that you need to get in contact with your ancestors. So if you feel this way, instead of an opinion, could you please, for the rest of everybody else, offer some suggestions down in the comment section?